Ever since bow fishing as a child in Little Darby Creek engaged his fascination with optical illusions, Columbus native Christopher Reese has been seeking to share his discoveries with anyone willing to follow him into the mysteries of light as revealed through the medium of glass. So come with us into his bouquet of light.